If the intelligent investor is the Bible for investing, then Think and Grow Rich is the Bible for successful people in general. It'll also make you rich, but not necessarily by picking stocks. Published in 1937 by Napoleon Hill, this book has sold 70 million copies to date. The book is based on interviews with successful people of his time and explores the principles and habits of those who have achieved great wealth and success. It is a curation of the 13 most common habits of wealthy and successful people, distilled from studying over 500 individuals over the course of 20 years. The book in three sentences. 1. Napoleon Hill researched more than 40 millionaires to find out what made them the men that they were. 2. In Think and Grow Rich, he imparts that knowledge to you. 3. Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can achieve. The five big ideas. 1. The starting point of all achievement is desire. 2. You are the master of your destiny. 3. When defeat comes, accept it as a signal that your plans are not sound. Rebuild those plans, and set sail once more toward your coveted goal. 4. Your greatest success will often come just one step beyond the point at which defeat has overtaken you. 5. Set your mind on a definite goal and observe how quickly the world stands aside to let you pass. Here are the 13 principles outlined in Think and Grow Rich, and how they differentiate the rich from the average. Desire. The rich have a burning desire to achieve their goals and are willing to do whatever it takes to achieve them, while the average person may lack a clear sense of purpose and direction. Faith. The rich have faith in themselves and their ability to achieve their goals, while the average person may doubt themselves and their abilities. Auto-suggestion. The rich use positive affirmations and self-talk to reinforce their beliefs and goals, while the average person may be more prone to negative self-talk and limiting beliefs. Specialized knowledge. The rich understand the importance of acquiring specialized knowledge and skills, while the average person may be content with their current level of knowledge. Imagination. The rich have a vivid imagination and are able to visualize their goals and dreams, while the average person may lack this ability. Organized planning. The rich have a clear plan and strategy for achieving their goals, while the average person may lack a clear plan or strategy. Decision making. The rich are able to make quick and effective decisions, while the average person may struggle with indecisiveness. Persistence. The rich are persistent and willing to keep pushing towards their goals despite setbacks and obstacles, while the average person may give up easily. Power of the mastermind. The rich understand the importance of surrounding themselves with a supportive and knowledgeable network of individuals, while the average person may lack this type of network. The mystery of sex transmutation. The rich understand the importance of channeling their sexual energy towards their goals and ambitions, while the average person may not be aware of this concept. The subconscious mind. The rich understand the power of the subconscious mind and use it to their advantage, while the average person may not be aware of this power. The brain. The rich understand the importance of exercising and training their brain, while the average person may not prioritize this aspect of their health. The sixth sense. The rich have a heightened intuition and understanding of the world around them, while the average person may lack this level of awareness and intuition.